Kansas that were very pleasant today. However, we are looking for a new front to begin to drift south and eastward. The central and eastern parts of Kansas will very probably be cloudy in the morning, and then western Kansas will begin to get increasing cloudiness by tomorrow afternoon. Today, however, very, very pleasant reading. 73 up in the Goodland area, 72 at Garden City, 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72 over by the good folks of Garden. Massive high, picking up warm moist air from the south, bringing it northward. So when the two masses collide over Kansas, we are looking for some precipitation, and we'll talk about that in a moment.